scrutiny in this, and Benedict here with us as well. Not only that, but there's a short list of places that we love playing in the United States of America. And the great state of Texas is very high on that list. So, praise the Lord. How many of you joined us for a King Country show before? By a show of hands. Raise your hand, make some noise if this is your first time ever here. It's like a 50-50 shot. Well, one of the questions we get asked often is what does this band name, what does it mean for King and Country? And I have to tell you, it has never carried more weight and significance to me as a young man as it has over the last 4 months, because you see, we're originally from Australia, I hope you can still tell. We live across the way in Nashville, Tennessee now, yeah? Idiot, man. And, well, we've lived here for a fair while, and a few months ago, speaking of countries, I got sworn in, my friends, as a United States citizen. This is a true story. Hey, before we go any further, I do want to do this. I want to give a shout out to some great folks. I want to give a shout out to Mr. Joey. I want to give a shout out to this great state fair for putting on such a wonderful event. Can you give them a cheer? Yes. So, this is a great moment. I am having a bit of a problem, though, and that is, I feel really connected to all of you down the front, but all of you in the back area, kind of on the fringe here, I see you back there. Let me hear you back there. Yes. You see me? I feel like we're a bit separated from you, so what about if on this next song, Luke and I just came down there into the audience and sang it? It seems like a good idea. Can you boys handle it up here? You got us. You got to hold the forward down for us. Carlo, also from the great Texas, and he's going to kick us off. This is a song called It's Not Over Yet.
You won't get past this one. You won't bring it as we don't
yeah.
eyes. What runs in the races won. Don't you ever give up. No, no, never give up. Until the kingdom comes in. We'll run till the race is won. Don't you ever give up.
It's all right.